Hey guys, it's Brittany with Fit with Brit. I haven't done like a vlog or anything in a long time. But the reason for this vlog is it's not going to really be about fitness or anything. I posted on my wall on my fan page on Facebook about Memphis's birthday and his registry. And a lot of y'all have been sending me messages asking me if I wanted anything for like myself. And of course I do. It's not my birthday or anything like that, but it's just everybody being generous and really nice to me. I mean, there's people on YouTube that hate me and people that want to be me and then people that love watching my videos and everything else. So I went on Amazon and I picked out quite a few things for myself on Amazon. So I'm going to leave the link down below on this video of my wish list and stuff that I didn't get for my birthday last year. And because like I'm changing my, I guess you'd say, style. So that being, I'm getting rid of all the clothes that I have now, and all the stuff that's on Amazon is actually everything that I'm wanting. So that it's like a whole different wardrobe change. So on Amazon there's plenty of stuff on there. So that being, I made that for whoever. There's several people that asked me to make this, so I'm making it. And like I said, I'll leave the link down below. He wants to show y'all his cheese that he's eating. Okay, but that's what this video is about. Is about me making a wish list for myself, because I don't get very much. It all goes to Memphis. So that's it for this video. So y'all keep watching, and I know I said this wasn't about fitness, but I want to say sorry for not uploading yesterday's or today's workout. But like when I worked out the other day with X2 core, like I pulled a muscle in my shoulder, and like I can't even really stretch. So I took like 2 days off, and then I think I'm gonna try this Tap Out XT. I just need to get the equipment for it. So yeah, that's it for this video. But y'all keep watching and subscribe. Say bye. Goodbye.